They want to say Christian. This whole Christian thing, do unto others as they have them do unto you, right? That's one thing, right? Then the other thing is this whole Socrates thing, Socratic, whatever you say. I know these are all white references, but what can I say? Everybody do this white reference thing. What this means is this. The Christian thing, or this do unto others, whatever have you, that's just like a basic tenet of life, right? So if you have that going, and then the other one being Socrates is holding about question. Everything's a question. A question leads to another question, leads to another question, leads to another question. So if you just go by those two tenets, right, those two things, right, then basically you're all set. Because, you know, you and I guess I should ask somebody, maybe James Small, because, you know, Socrates is from a white perspective. There's got to be some sort of African perspective that predates Socrates that does the same thing, question everything. You know what I mean? So all I'm saying is this. Don Cheadle, you're almost, I guess you're about 50 years old or whatever have you. Letitia Wright, you know, she's almost 30. I guess she's about 30, whatever have you. She could be your daughter. You know what I mean? Aren't you supposed to have some sort of knowledge? Aren't you supposed to sort of guide them through, have some sort of logic? You can't just say, oh, cancer, because, oh, shut up or sit down or whatever have you. You have some logic behind that. You know what I mean? There's no logic about what you're saying. Is when these call out culture people just calling people names, and then you got to take it, whatever that. There's no proof. All the young lady did was just say this question: What's in this stuff that we're going to get, that everybody's asking us to put in our bodies? What's wrong with that? And then this young girl, you old man, this could be your daughter or whatever it is. You know what I mean? You're going to go and try to question her? You ain't question nobody, but you're going to question her. That don't make no sense. Come on. Look, everybody, it's simple like this. Here's where Miss Dealey Foolish Junior Code goes, right? They said what they said. You know, you say what you say. You don't say what they said is wrong according to it don't work like that. It just don't. Okay, so I just thought I'd bring that up, right? Because this whole, you know, people calling people.